just start it now.
Okay, that's fine.
So mission is superior positions. I'm running two assault frigate Mark IIs with Admiral Akbar on one of them, and then both of them have electronic countermeasures, H9 turbo lasers, gunnery team, and then I have a CR90 Corvette A with absolutely nothing on it because that's amazing. I've got four YT-2400s, three YT-1300s, and one Sir-Rendar, so Rebel Convoy.
On the Imperial side, there's an ISD-2 with Admiral Mahdi, Avenger, SW-7 ion batteries, XX-9 turbo laser, electronic countermeasures, and boosted comm. I have a GSD-2 with Demolisher, Engine Tech, Ordnance Experts, and Assault Proton Torpedoes. For the fighter complement, there is a one standard TIE fighter, Howl Runner, Mauler Mythil, Dengar, Reimer, and three Fire Sprays. I will be the first player in this match.
First player with Demolisher, that's science.
It only works if you're the first player.
Yeah, pretty much. That's how you get a cheat. So
it looks like our rebel friend here is setting up to do his typical conga stuff.
I don't know what you're talking about. You don't even worry yourself about that.
I'm more worried about the fighter game myself, man.
Yeah, I think you'd be alright. Three of my fighters don't activate like they'd like to. They also only move speed 2. That's my favorite part.
Yeah, that kind of has a disadvantage.
They are so slow.
Yeah. You're just going to be like, here, kitty, kitty.
Yeah, but that cat is a bit more of a pit bull, really. Less of a cat. So, and then the whatever ships are going to do whatever.
Good lord, man.
That's all right.
Just stack up that side there. Your CR90's fine. He's just going to... He's going to probably come out over here and just do a couple donuts or something like that.
Right. Yeah. Yep. Sir not appearing in this film. Your speeds are 2 and 2.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm so surprised. Speeds 2 and 2.
And 5.
Yeah. I wish it had a speed 5. I think it can take engine techs, so technically it could have a speed 5 if it really wanted to. So,
okay,
one day in the front arc of that ISD, though, and I'm pretty sure Smurfbot over here is going to not see the light after that.
Right. What is the date today, the 11th or the 12th?
It's the 12th.
The 12th? Okay. This day, February 12th.
Semifinals round for the MOCAN Armada League. At least the less serious semifinals round. Why am I... Oh my god, it's so weird not to have to necessarily put the squadron command down. I'm so confused. Oh my god. I have to plan a CR90. Oh, look at that. Okie dokie. And shall we begin?
We shall begin.
Good luck, sir. Yeah.
Alright, GSD is going to activate first, reveal Navi.
It's like...
Like it was intended to be.
Yeah.
I'm going to figure out what I want to do here.
You're going to spin the dial?
I might bank it. I might bank it.
Technically, before you grab the maneuver tool, you have to choose.
Oh, it worked.
Yep. You have to... Whenever you reveal the dial is whenever you choose between...
So we're getting that particular now.
Well, if you want to.
I'm just curious. Is that the way that works? Does it have to be that particular now?
Oh, I would just... If you're going to play the store championship, would be the only three. I don't care if we do it here. You can.
Well, I'm saying, what are the... Are we to get
serious? Well,
is that, is
I guess
that,
everybody else is going to watch this at some point, so I guess we should do it the lame way. With the
we should do it the appropriate
way. Yeah. Fine. Use the word appropriate. Okay. The appropriate way.
So, like, even before I pick up my dial, I have to save...
Correct. The only time you get to handle the maneuver temp, the speed dial, basically, is during the execute maneuver step or whatever. Uh-huh. And otherwise, you're just restricted to the range rulers. That'd be all right, though.
Okay. Well, let's get proper about it, then. I'll stack the coin.
So, taking the navigate token... I have a feeling there's going to be a little bit of that in this first round.
Dookie.
Senior CR90. It's going to reveal navigate. It's going to bank the token for now. Nothing to shoot. So let's go moving. Let's just move out here. We're going to threaten your ISD out there. We're going to throw harsh words, foul language.
You're going to fly right by me and not do a damn thing about
it. Right. It's amazing. This thing even gets caught in your side arc and it's still not a super happy camper. So.
Okay, so the ISD will also reveal the Navi command.
Sure.
I think I'll just go ahead and keep her a speed 2. So I'll take a token with me.
Those are handy on the ISD.
Yes.
What's really awesome is whenever an ISD has a token and flips over the navigate dial and then slams like from speed 1 to, or
3
up
to
3
yeah.
or 3 to 1.
Right.
Like it just... No, I would actually prefer shooting at you instead of flying off the map.
I think I want to go this way.
You can go wherever you want to go.
Thank you.
It's gotta be polite. Oh, man.
So, we consider ourselves to be fairly fast players at this game, so what would it take 2 hours to play a game? We'll probably be concluded in about an hour.
Yeah, normally. I'll be intrigued. There won't be near as much dice rolling once it gets in the nit grit. Navigate. I'm going to go ahead and...
Oh, wow.
I really don't want to... This is that moment where I just decide whether or not I can kill your ISD.
Dive in or not.
Yeah. So.
Well, you see how well that worked out last time you threw two guppies.
Yeah, it wasn't too terrible. Oh, I'm spinning the dial if it matters.
Okay.
Like,
why would I spend in the command?
I just don't think the math works out if I do that. I'm going to jump up to speed 3.
Okay.
Come up to here.
More big ships acting.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Well, the other guppy. Is he gonna rocket at 2? He could. I think he might just hang out at 2. I really want to go up to 3, though. Yeah, I will go up to 3 for now.
Hint, hint, he might have a nav token for number 2 turn on this play.
Definitely a strong consideration. I'm gonna get it up to 3.
He knows how to fly those things, ladies and gentlemen. No damn, no hits.
Yeah, no bumps.
No bumps.
Please no bumps. Please no bumps. Please no bumps.
All right, fighter movement.
Yep, you activate first.
Everything on your side only moves 2 and 3?
The YTs are 4.
Okay.
The 2400s are 4. The 1300s are slow as sin.
Okay. So that's why they're out front.
Yeah.
To give just a little bit more.
Yeah, a little extra.
A little
oomph
more distance.
To their distance there.
Oh my gosh. I just don't know how the heck you're going to throw those at me. Or if you're just going to keep them close to your ships. Well, the thing is, right, the 24s are the ones with Rogue? Or all
yes.
of them have
no,
Rogue?
No, the 24s
only
are
the
ones 24s with Rogue.
Have
the 1300s are literally just there because they have the escort keyword.
Okay.
So they keep
okay,
a little
okay,
bit
yeah,
of heat
yeah,
off.
Okay, I see what you're doing. Okay.
24s for a little bit.
Uh huh. That's only if I'm engaged with both of them. If I position myself in such a way where I'm
oh, absolutely.
One.
Absolutely.
For those of you that don't know, then we might have something working. Okay. Gosh, those guys are going to take a long time to get down this way. Okay. Well, let's do it this way, guys. So I'm going to move the standard tie.
Sure.
I'm move them up just a little bit here. Keep them nice and cozy, cool. And Dengar will also move.
Okie doke.
And that's my 2.
Coming up next to right here. Coming up next to right here.
So I gotta chew through 21 points before I can begin to engage the 24s.
Possibly.
Still a lot.
You got Dengar though. Kinda stops a lot of that. You throw like 9 million dice too, if that also helps.
Yeah.
So. Okie dokie. Fat man pulling up the rear. And this YT is actually, let's dash.
He goes where he wants.
Usually.
What is his special ability again?
He gets a reroll for every enemy ship that is at distance one.
Of him.
Whenever he is attacking.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Gets the reroll.
Yeah, so...
So he's rolling four dice. If he has four fighters engaged with him, he could reroll
all
four.
Yeah. Doesn't happen very often, but...
but he could.
I hate whenever I see him roll four hit results against a ship with a scatter token. It's just absolutely heartbreaking. So.
I have a feeling that if I go up this way, force you to make a decision.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make you make that decision.
Sure. Do I want to kill those guys or these guys? Yeah, no, I'm usually actually all on board with that choice. I like that choice quite a bit, actually. I'm going to hop out here. Excellent.
Okay, I believe that concludes turn number one.
Yep. Turn two. Probably
should
set
some dials.
Spoilers. my dials are set, I believe.
I think I'm gonna do this. How it looks.
You'll do that eventually.
Yes.
That's the key there.
That, this one, is that, so... okay. Alright, turn two. Okay, GSD, another Navi.
Sure.
I'm going to roll in two now. I'm going to move him to a three.
Sure.
Does not give me the first tick. Pretty sure I'm out of range still to fire at anything. I'm too far away.
Mm-hmm.
So I believe I would like to utilize the engine tech command. The engine tech
sure. Engine
support
tech
person. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Give me a one maneuver.
Probably sure we're still out.
Yeah, too far away.
Okay. So in that case, we'll activate the CR-90. It's going to reveal navigate. He's going to go down to speed 2. 1-2.
He's rolling away, guys.
Yeah, pretty much.
This is a drift maneuver here.
Yeah, I guess I can turn even harder than that if I really feel so inclined. He's going to come out to here.
Wow. 2-2, huh?
Yeah. Well, 1-2,
yeah,
but
1-2
with
the command.
Command,
gotcha.
So. Yeah.
I gotcha.
Great.
You're trying to present your side to me.
There you go.
With Akbar, I got it. Okay.
Yeah,
so you want to attempt to throw three dice at me is what you're
saying. It might happen. I'll be really excited if it happens. It might happen.
Oh, man.
Turn
for me to make. More navigation.
Yeah. That is how we do. Those ships don't really, other than navigate and engineering, the ISD doesn't actually usually have to take a lot of different actions.
Right. I think I'm going to leave him at speed 2.
Fair enough.
So I may be able to bump him twice. Where the hell does that put me? That's a kind of a weird angle, huh?
Yeah, it's not the worst thing, though.
But if I choose to go with one bump instead of two, it still gives me that angle. I do want to stay at least far enough away from your big guy there, so I believe I'm going to go two bumps over.
Sure.
And make it work like that. Is that that's legal like that, right? I mean, that's the only way that would work.
Bump. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, there's a few awkward instances of if you start using the navigate command. It actually probably won't overlap whenever you select then. It'll be close, but I don't think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we're all right there.
Yeah.
For the means of practice and...
It comes really close.
If somebody wants to tell us how not to do that,
yeah,
please feel free to leave a comment below. All right.
Okay. Well, definitely going to activate number one first.
Concentrate fire.
I'll go ahead and measure. And we are still out, so I will be taking...
So that was a good maneuver on my part here, keeping us out of range without actually having to measure the dang thing.
Yeah. Take the token. Quick one set two. One set three. Probably something along those lines. Safer place. It's not. There is no safe place out here.
I would consider us now at least within long range.
Possibly medium range
at this point.
And then my last one is going to reveal concentrate as well. Sadly out of range over here.
4, 5, 6, 7 dice potentially with a reroll.
It would have been a good day.
If he has the concentrate fire command set for his turn number 3.
Yeah.
Let's just see what happens here.
I really don't want that rock. It's a dirty rock. Actually, should be fine. Why does it not translate? Oh, right. Now I remember. Turn later probably doesn't do any better. Actually puts me in a potentially worse position. So we just want to eat the rock. We could try turning that way, actually. I don't think I mind eating the rock that way.
Okay. Give yourself a damage.
Face up, even. Discard all of my command tokens. Alright, I will. I cannot have command tokens.
Oh,
number two.
That's even harsher.
So.
One damage to Guppy.
Number two.
Sea Whale number two.
Whale numero dos.
Okay, the fighter squadrons.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let me see if TIE fighter number one is in range. Is he? Some? Oh, no, not quite.
Poor guy.
Well, I don't know. It's like if I go like edge to edge, the green line is on it.
Oh, sure. As long as it's hitting cardboard and not plastic, you're fine.
Okay.
So, fire away.
Fire away, first shot. To the front arc.
Mm-hmm.
One blue dice.
It's got this.
One hit.
Yay. Choices. Could suffer one to the front. It seems like an intriguing idea. I'm actually not super happy. Well, yeah, no, that's why we got shields up there. Who am I kidding? Okay. Second activation.
Twos and threes and fours. two, right? Two or three? I keep forgetting. Two,
speed
and
two.
Four.
Yep.
Well, those guys can move if they have to.
Yeah, I'm actually pretty happy with them. They aren't so bad.
Okay. I am going to.
My two activations. Sure. Want to get engaged with Howrunner? Yeah, probably. Whatever. Alright, we'll move up. Kay. We'll engage all three of them. And we'll go ahead and fire at Dengar.
So I will get.
Does he have
one.
Counter?
He does not have counter, I don't believe. No.
No.
He does have Swarm.
Right. But he's
but
the
yeah,
only one
that
doesn't
does not
have
a
counter.
Counter yet.
Yeah. All right. So I got two accuracies. I will.
Looks like I'm gonna take.
Go ahead and.
Oh, is that Denny you moved up?
Ooh. Yeah, that's Dash. I want to reroll. Take out your scatter. I have to get two hits to net one. Take out both. I can. I'll just reroll one. No, oh, cool.
Awesome. I'll have to take two.
Take two. Cool. Second one is going to. So the guy will jump up and actually just engage Dengar. And then fire Dengar. I will. I'll. Accuracy your scatter.
Yeah.
So you can brace
so
it to
brace
one.
It, brace it to.
Brace it to one.
But yeah, I have to brace it to one. I have to live at least for one more round.
That would be nice. Okay. Your activation.
So if we're engaged, all three of us are engaged here.
Well, technically you're not engaged with me.
Yeah.
I'm. I have heavy
yeah.
because of. Yeah.
Yeah. So. Well, I can attack or move. I can't attack and move because
correct.
It is a squadron.
Yeah, I'm the one that. Yeah, well, you brought some rogues over there.
Yeah. So I will choose to engage Dengar from back here. And I'll just roll my three.
Shoot a dash? Yep.
Yep.
You get three. Plus a reroll, actually, but.
Yeah!
I see a couple
Jesus.
Accuracies and a crit. So
what
re-roll.
Kind of.
Brace.
Braces?
Yeah, so just reroll the crit, because the crit does nothing right now.
Yeah. You're cut it to one anyway.
Yep.
If I reroll everything.
You can't reroll everything.
I can only reroll one.
Yep.
Oh, hey, another.
That doesn't go on the floor. No. And it's a crit again.
So, no damage.
Okay. Next activation.
So, I'm going to move Mauler.
Okay.
Pop two for both of you.
Bang, bang. Uncountable damage. Okie dokie.
Your go.
My go. Do this out real quick. Alright, we're gonna send this guy. We'll send him up here and have him shoot Dengar and hope to get an accuracy and a damage. Dengar. One accuracy, one damage. So I will accuracy your scatter.
I can't brace it to nothing.
Right.
So that means he's going to leave the table.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, wait, that's your show.
No, not Dash! Dash is having fun. Second
first
activation.
Damage the game.
First blood. Second activation. Now that they don't have counter, I'm going to come up here and go ahead and shoot Mauler. I will accuracy your scatter and deal one to Mauler.
Gotta take it.
Your activation.
I can't get close enough to engage you guys. Well, if I chose to engage, but then we're locking each other down.
2400s are just kind of dirtling. Well, the 1300s are dirtling. The 2400s are actually pulling weight. I really hope that the sound of some of the arcades next door can come through. That'd be excellent. Let's just start moving these guys up. They'd like to get closer. Gonna do. Well, this guy can actually book it up to here. Which I don't think puts him close enough. No, not quite. I wish. Okie dokie.
Turn number three.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go to turn number three. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. The ISD with some squadrons.
Mm-hmm.
Squadarians. He does have the boosted comms, so he can activate
all of them.
Dang near everybody.
Whoever he wants.
Whomever he wants. Whomever he or she wants.
Sky's the limit.
Thing is, that doesn't help me with these guys.
The giant conglomerate of nasty?
Yes. They, unfortunately, were just too far away.
Just barely, actually.
Yeah.
To get in on the action last turn. But this turn, I do believe.
So, I'm going to move the major up first.
Yeah, that's what he do.
He does have a speed 4.
Mm-hmm. Be very careful. All the attacks to my side arc are obstructed. If you draw a line of sight to my yellow dot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But I can attack at medium range.
Oh yeah. You can go after Tweedledee over there.
So let's get Bob shot over here then.
Yeah. Sorry, number one.
So one black die from my major.
Mm-hmm.
Roll it. Two.
Cool. You want to reroll that?
Okay.
I'm gonna... Okay, blank. Much better. Well, I immediately justified spending that token. They just don't have quite enough oomph to get away from Dash.
He's not gonna make it between those two.
Yeah.
We're engaged here, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
For days. Start shooting my dudes. You could do that. That is an option.
All the rerolls you could ever wish for.
Doesn't really matter. I'm already rerolling 3 dice.
Mm-hmm.
So any additional rerolls are just kind of gravy at this point.
Right?
You probably can, and he is definitely engaged with Dash. So you can't fire at a ship. You can fire Dash, though.
I mean, that's about the best half of fire, so.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, three blue.
Three blue.
Yup.
I won't be
can't
racing
do
it.
Do anything. Take one.
I will take one. Two brave, or two accuracy and one damage.
So that's a two, and I got two more.
Yep.
Dos
más andale.
Let me activate standard tie.
Oh, yeah.
Three.
Plus one for
Hal. Plus
Hal,
one
right?
For Hal, and a reroll.
Yep.
Four blue. Yeah.
This could be very dangerous. Three crits and a hit. That
I'll take
is
one reroll.
Yeah. Two hits. Dash will brace that
okay.
to one. So Dash will go to three. Dash has 3 hit points remaining. And you have 1 activation left.
I'm going to activate Mauler.
Is he distance one of Howrunner?
Barely.
Good. 4 dice then. Three crits and an accuracy. This is not your fighter day, sir. And reroll swarmed it into another crit.
No hits. No hits.
I will not be.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Okay. So that is the fighters.
Mm-hmm.
Front arc can see the side arc here. My side arc can see your front arc there.
Yeah, fire away.
Mm-hmm.
Space bullets.
Let me take my side arc first to the
sure.
front here. So
totally fair.
We got medium range. We
oh, absolutely. I can't
yeah.
spend the evade anyways.
Yeah, we got medium range on both targets. Oh, no, long range over here. No, no, medium range.
Plus, yeah, as long as it's cardboard to cardboard,
yeah,
it is
cardboard
medium.
Cardboard to cardboard. Okay, medium range on both targets.
Yep, which means you get all the dice.
Two
actually.
Red, two blue out the side.
Mm-hmm.
My starboard to your... Four,
sure.
For those of you that know those kind of cardinal directions.
Bang, bang.
Here we go.
Accuracy, crit, hit. That's not bad. That's a pretty good roll.
So, you got all the dice.
Yeah.
That's on the.
I also have ECMs if it matters, but. So probably I'm going to, if you pick a really good one, use it anyway.
Yeah. Shoot. What do I want to do?
I don't know.
No brace.
Okay. Do I want to brace it? It's 3 damage, so bracing it cuts it to 2, and then I could redirect after that. Choices. Could evade to force you to reroll one. I don't think that helps me out very much, actually, though. Could reroll with blue. It doesn't get worse. I'll go ahead and start by forcing you to reroll the blue dice.
Kay.
We'll see if it does anything. Nope. Nothing. Okay. What do you got? You got a red dice wheel over there. So I will redirect, and we got 3 total?
Yes.
So, 1, 2, well, no, I'll just take all 3 in the front. That's
okay.
Fine. 1, 2, 3. No redirect.
Now the forward of my ship to your port.
8 dice.
Lots of dice. 2 more.
Ouch times.
2 more. None of that concentrating fire bull crap.
Right. It's gonna hurt. It usually
that's
does.
Quite a good shot
yeah,
here. Let's
3
see.
Accuracy.
1, 2, 3.
And 5 damage.
So
3 hits, 2 crits. Congratulations, I have 3 tokens.
So I will let me see. This is going to be a hit from the SW9.
SW9 will
SW7.
Cause that to deal the damage.
Correct.
Yeah.
And I don't have anything to reroll it, so I will stop the brace and redirect with that one.
Okay. So I will go ahead and ECM my brace token, and I will go ahead and brace it to 3. And take 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Let's move on down the road here. So if I'm going speed 2, I have a token to roll him up to a 3. Where does that put me? Somewhere over here. You're gonna come, well, you are obstructed though too through your.
Mm-hmm.
And he's. No, this is the first.
This is the first activation.
So he's gonna have some obstructionless to deal with anyway, regardless. I think I'm going to hang on to my token and just leave him at a 2 for now.
Sure.
So, if I go click, click. Must be 2. Must be down here somewhere. And away from those things, I'm alright with that. And I think you're alright with that too, as long as I don't get in your front. As long as my front arc doesn't see you.
Okay.
And that concludes my first activation.
I will activate my CR90, revealing concentrate fire. You're at medium distance.
You do have the shot.
Not from the front,
yeah,
from the side.
From the side, for sure.
Yeah.
I would consider that obstructed.
Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely obstructed. So I guess I go ahead and Akbar then. So normally. Akbar, and then I'll take away red. That shot suddenly became way less impressive. Actually. And then I get a concentrate later.
Yep.
Okay, that's where it is. Firing at your front arc.
4.
Yeah. 3 hits.
Pink, pink, pink.
I'll go ahead and add a blue with concentrate. Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted, but that's okay. 3 hits and a crit.
3 hits and a crit.
Uh-huh.
Got 2 more attacks coming. Yeah, that's gonna be a little bit of hurt on the side here.
Mm-hmm.
4 hits, huh? Okay. Let me use a little bit of redirecting.
Sure.
I'm gonna go 2 and 2. One, two.
Okay. Probably gonna spend the token. You're a very daring little ship. Yep, I'm gonna spend the token to go up to 3. And then we'll come out to here.
We're in the front arc, sir.
Yep. That is the last place you want to be. I'm not sure why we went here, but that's okay.
So, a lonely GSD out there now.
Yep.
Far away from the fight. I've got nothing to shoot at because my range is poor with this ship. We're already going the fastest I can go with this ship.
Yep.
But I do get an extra click. Choose to use it.
Yep.
So let's figure out where I can go with this beast.
1, 2, to the moon.
3. It's going to be too close to you over there.
No. It won't be too close, I promise. Absolutely promise.
So with the command, I get at least the one click there, because typically he wouldn't have
sure.
a click. So I got one click there.
Yep.
So I'll do this.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to use that engine tech love.
Sure.
still far enough away to where I don't have to worry about shooting you, and you don't have to worry about shooting me, maybe.
Spoiler alert. Alright. Fire your red dice at me there, friend.
Well, my front arm won't have the shot. So I'll pop, yeah, I'll shoot my port to your rear there, then.
Sure.
One lonely red die.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, good. It was a blimp. Okie dokie. Well, now we're going to go ahead and activate number two. We're going to reveal an engineering command. We're going to go ahead and get back two shields on the front with that. And then I think I'm going to go to my attack phase, and I'm going to choose to Akbar. And I get to live the dream.
Oh my gosh, he gets to fire out of both of his side arcs.
Yeah, so, out the left side, 1, 2, 3 naturally, plus 2 from Akbar.
Ooh.
I got 3 blanks, a hit, and a double hit. So we will go ahead and H9 this hit to an accuracy, so we accuracy or evade.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's alright. Could have gone better.
For 2?
Yep, not a whole lot. That was a warm up.
Right.
So
I'll brace it to 1.
Sure.
Okay.
Alright, the other shot's going to be this many, minus 1 dice. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, minus 1, because it's obstructed, into your side.
Okay, here we go.
Yep. Well, that's a
much
slightly better roll. One second, H9. One die of any color. Okay, so I'll change this to an accuracy, and I will accuracy your brace token.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm.
Coming out the side. Alright. So no bracing. I'm going to redirect.
Okay.
Let's go ahead and bring all of this to 0 here up front. There and there to 0.
Okay. Go to move. Totally jack with everybody's style. Actually, maybe just Howlrunner. I think it might just be Howlrunner. Yep, just Howlrunner.
Okay.
So you get to replace Howlrunner wherever you would like.
Right there.
Oh, good.
We're going to the blue side or red side? We're going to the red side.
You've activated 4 squadrons already, so we're going to red.
Yeah.
So Howlrunner has not activated.
Cool. I like that. I'm alright with that.
Okay.
Alright,
number 1 is going to activate, revealing concentrate fire. I will
pour a little bit more damage onto here.
Yes. How many shields do you have on this facing?
1 side.
1? Okay. So at that point, I think it's technically better for me to attack your front. So I will Akbar, and I will fire my side to your front.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4 normally, plus 2.
Oh, hello.
That's okay. So 3 crits and accuracy. I will spend the concentrate fire token to reroll one of these. Get a hit. Does it matter? 1, 2, 3, 4. And I have an accuracy. I'll H9 this into a accuracy result. And then I will accuracy your... What? 2, 3. Brace doesn't really do anything. Accuracy your contain token and your brace token.
Okay.
So accuracy and contain and brace.
So I'll use the countermeasure to allow me to use the brace.
Sure. I will resolve the standard critical effect, and you will take Unless you want to also spend a redirect. Well, and even then you'll still... It's just a question if you want to take two cards or one card.
So, I'll utilize that. Three coming at me.
So, two.
Two coming at me.
Yes. And... So, first
one... To the front.
Mm-hmm.
So I can... You burn this to redirect one back here.
Yep, and take a face-up card.
Take a face-up. I cannot ready my defense tokens.
That's kind of good news, bad news. Okay, for my second shot, I guess I'll go ahead and do anti-squadron at Reimer. Thanks to Gunnery Team. Reimer's the only one in range. So one blue against Reimer. No, okay. Now my math should have been pretty good here. And I think it was. But if I do that, can I come back on the board? Probably. If I go straight, I might. I'll probably hit the debris, but I got places to put it, so that's not so bad.
Oh, no. You were able to clear it.
Okay.
Barely.
Not too upset about that. So. That's number one.
Squadrons up?
Yeah, squadrons are up. You activate first, good sir.
He's useless over here.
He kind of, he thought he was setting up to tail me over here, but the guy that would have been in back kind of took a hard left.
All right, Howl to the rear. One blue die?
Yeah, one blue.
Let me get a little bit of 15-point love here so I can recoup my loss.
There you go. Yay, good job.
15.
Well, I can't really do much with that. What is that, number two? I could redirect it? Nah, probably won't.
Two blue guys. Here we go. Two hits.
Yay, on number two.
Yes.
How many shields are over there? Any?
Three shields.
No. sure, I'll redirect it. Well, that actually makes it a little more awkward. Three shields over there, and you rolled two?
Yes.
I will not redirect it after examining the shield situation. One, two.
Okay. Your go.
Oh, you're so considerate. Such a nice guy. This is gonna jump over here and shoot that guy. One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
Looks like three damage against your fire spray.
I can't do nothing about it.
No tokens.
Take three.
Yeah, you'll get to shoot me back here in a second. So then. Alright, one of these fat bastards. We're gonna go smack dab in the middle of that, I think. Or at least he's gonna try to. Like a glove.
Alright. So I'll roll three back here.
Yep.
Because I can't move now.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of
three
accuracies.
Three accuracy results.
That's a lot of accuracies.
Yeah. Spider War has been pretty well defined at this point, I think. So
everything else is your activation.
Yep. Y2-2400's ho. Alright. Dash is going to fire at Mahler.
Howl is too far away to counter.
I will reroll one, two, two dice. Yeah, three.
Scatter.
Yeah. Alright. Then... This guy is going to go ahead and shoot at Mahler. I'd like him to go away. No accuracy, so 2. Would you like to scatter or brace?
Brace to 1.
Okay. This guy is going to fire at Mahler. 2.
Scatter.
Okay. This guy is going to fire at Mahler. An accuracy and 1 damage,
that's
I think.
That's enough.
Okay.
That's enough.
It only took the might of all of the YT-2400s. Alright, this guy's going to jump over here and engage Reimer. And this guy is going to continue bringing up the rear and not do much of anything. So that was exciting. Alrighty. No ready defense tokens for you.
That is very unfortunate.
Might be okay.
Oh, for you it might be okay.
I'm ecstatic. Thrilled, really.
If only I had an engineering command.
That'd be pretty good right now.
Yes.
Number 1.
Who would have thunk it? Who would have thunk it? Gosh. All right. Let's hope for some magic here, I guess. If only the GSD could get into the fight.
I'm sure he will someday.
Alright. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Sure.
Unable to ready my ISD stuff.
Yeah.
Attempt to activate some squadrons.
Yeah.
I don't think
yeah,
I can
yeah.
bring anybody over that way. So what do I want to do? I mean, Howell is the only one that can engage here unimpeded.
Yep.
I could bring him back here to get some points as well.
Yepers.
Probably end up being in case, yes. And he can't move, they can't move.
Correct.
Shoot all this crap. Okay, so I think I want to do it. Okay, Howl Runner first.
Sure.
So 1 blue die.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Accuracy the crap out of it.
Says no. They can move
they
deceptively
can follow
quickly.
Just as fast as me. Alright, so
move that's quite
here.
True.
On the blue side. Okay. So with Maul or with Reimer here, I can attack from medium range.
Mm-hmm.
They have to be within 1
of Reimer.
Of Reimer.
Right.
Do that.
His issue right now is that he's engaged with Dash.
Yeah.
So.
Well, he's engaged with this guy up here.
Yep. And then the fire spray.
Yeah, this
guy's
engaged too. Yeah, yeah. I'm thinking about moving him is what I'm trying to do.
Yeah.
What I'm attempting to do. But I believe you're gonna attempt to counter me there by just moving one of these guys over here and locking me down for the rest of the game. But does that really hurt me?
Probably not. I think you're better off trying to pick up points.
Yep. So let's do that. Okay. So within 1, I'll move him at least as a little bit farther away so I can give you a little bit of movements.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that gives me the medium range here to the rear.
Sure. Fire away.
3 shots.
Hiya! Crit.
Accuracy.
Well, you are a bomber.
Yes.
And that accuracy. Oh, are you firing? What are you firing at?
Oh, sorry.
You
that's
only get
too many dice.
Yeah,
that's
too one
too
many.
Let me,
so just roll
let me reset that.
It's just 2 blue.
Yeah, that is,
yeah.
That is my bad. Okay, here we go.
Fire away. Yeah.
Oh, okay, that worked.
Pretty straightforward.
Yeah.
Well, we're probably just going to redirect it. You do get a point for that, though.
Yep.
So we'll just redirect it over here. 1, 2.
Okay. two more squadrons to activate.
Yep.
So I'm not really engaged there. Is this TIE fighter engaged with that? With this YT?
No, spoiler alert, if he's not engaged with that YT, he's engaged with the other one, but yes, I'm pretty sure he's engaged with that YT.
Is this guy? Okay, so what? Two more activations?
Yeah.
So let me go with the standard tie.
Cool.
And Mr. Dash.
He can't fire a dash. He has to fire
a 1300s. Crap.
They have escort.
Crap.
Quite obnoxious, I'm sure.
Oh, you know what? You have wrong hit points on this guy here.
He's on the hawk dial. I'll switch that out here in a minute.
He hasn't been touched, though, I don't believe.
Right, no, I don't think. They actually just got into the fight last round.
Okay. Well, that makes it a little more tougher. Okay, well, I got to shoot at something, so I'm going to, I'll shoot at the true YT-13 here, the number 7.
Excellent, yeah.
Hit point
fire away.
Three dice. Hi-ya!
And there you go.
Absolutely nothing.
Oh, good.
Concentrate.
I will
accuracy that crap, and then
he is not engaged with anybody else, so no swarm. He will counter one though, and he will deal one damage back to you.
Okay. Counter one from Dash. Is that how that
counter works? One from the YT-1300? They just have it.
Naturally. They just have natural counter one.
Yeah.
Nice. It's that above and bottom.
Turret.
Thing
yeah. Right.
Working for them, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Are we on red?
So, my last fire spray, he can attack Dash, because that's the only person he can see.
Yep.
So I'll attempt to attack that way there.
Fire away.
Yeah. Two and accuracy.
Well, spoiler alert, you're probably going to accuracy my brace, and then I'll use the other one.
Yeah. So take
so
one.
One. Yeah, Dash is down to two.
And that will be the activations of the squadrons.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gunny team, how good you would be right now.
Yeah, I just killed all of them. Yep. Choices,
holy
choices.
Crap, that would have been awesome.
Yeah.
But you would never have set yourself up in a position like
probably
this.
Probably not.
If that were
we
the case.
Would be, it would be a whole different ballgame then.
All right. So, six total whole points?
Yeah,
six total
minus
points.
One. Or no, yeah.
Yeah,
six
five whole points. Yeah,
no,
five whole points.
This one
left.
Has six.
That's oh,
yeah, one.
This is okay. So, six whole points left. This guy's fully shielded and has.
Fully shielded's relative term. He has six, including the shields on the facing that you're going to potentially shoot at.
Well, let me warm up the dice first here. I'm going to take the rear shot to the rear over
rear,
here.
Rear. Okay.
Rear. So, that is a. Looks like a medium range shot.
Yeah, just get the fire spray out of the way, that's fine.
By golly, ooh, that is super close. It's on the line, but it's closer to not being in.
If it's on the line, it should technically be in.
So we're going to say that's in?
Yeah, that's fine. Medium distance is fine.
Alright, so one red,
two
blue. I rarely ever get to shoot out the rear end of this gun.
Yeah, it actually usually is a bad thing.
Yeah.
That's usually something's gone terribly awry.
Hi-ya!
So, cool.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3. You have all the tokens to work with?
I have actually already braced, I think, yeah.
So,
I can't spend the brace token against the Avenger.
That's
so.
True.
So then you just probably accuracy the redirect.
Or I just let it go through.
Oh, as a damage?
Yep. I'll do it that way.
Okay. Well, I'm going to have you reroll the double hit. Into a double hit. Excellent. So 4. Let's go ahead and redirect. At least there's not a crit.
I'll take up another point. Another 15 points.
Yep. 1, 2, and then 2 cards. Which is actually a little concerning in hindsight, but I think I'll be okay.
Okay.
shouldn't have spent the brace token against the fire spray.
Okay. All right. Forward shot. 8 dice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to attack the big whale. I'm going to try and bring down try and have some fish for dinner tonight.
Go for him. That is a good call.
The CR90 does not concern me.
No, not normally.
All right, 4 and 4.
Is that number one? Oh, good. Yep.
If I inflict enough damage here, let's see what happens. All right.
Might be okay.
Come on, dice. That's a pretty heavy hit.
Yeah, I do believe you're showing double hit on 3 of the reds. To whom it may concern.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10 plus an accuracy.
Mm-hmm.
On the number one ship?
Yep. I'm an ECM, probably whatever you accuracy anyways.
So to 5. No redirect.
You're okay. No redirect?
No redirect.
Alright, I'll electronic countermeasures so I can redirect. I will brace and redirect. So,
because you're going to do that anyway.
Right. Yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 card. 5.
I needed 2 accuracies.
That would help tremendously.
That was the right one to stop, though, right?
Yeah, probably.
Because I'd rather you take 5 damage straight in.
Oh, yeah.
And then
what
I was going to do is ram into you and then just...
You absolutely raked me there.
Yeah. Okay, that's the movement. So that's the firing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to move straight ahead.
Doesn't do much. It looks nice. It's fairly ornamental. So.
4, 5, 6, 7. That's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt no matter what I do. Okay.
It might. Might not.
I can get around you by speed 3. Speed 1 puts me right there anyway. Where are you going with that? So you're gonna come there. You're gonna run away is what you're gonna do. I know that's what you're gonna do.
That's pretty much the only direction I got available to me at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll see.
Alright, keep him at speed 2, moving straight ahead, we run into each other.
Sure.
Damage, damage.
Bang, bang.
Here we go.
Alright. Well, I guess I'll just get that out of the way and activate number 1. Revealing navigate command, just in case I had to slow down.
I actually thought that was you were going to do a concentrate fire from there.
Navigating is definitely not what I'm going to spend the dial this turn. Well, yeah, that'll give me a little more wiggle room. I don't think I need it though. I think I have the clicks on the. Yeah, I think I have the clicks I already need. So, well. No, I'll. God, that just seems very hazardous. Yeah, I'll just do that. That's fine. I'll spend the dial this turn. So let's start out with shooting McTudorsons. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only at my side art. So 6 dice into your front.
Okay.
Yeah. I will go ahead and... Do I need to? Your redirect does nothing. Anyway. I'll accuracy your brace. No, I'll accuracy... Actually, I'll accuracy... Don't think it matters, actually. Because you're just easy. Doesn't matter. I'll accuracy your contained token.
So I'm going to take a crit no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
14 hit points to King Bring down.
Oh yeah, no, I'm nowhere close to that. So.
Standard crit?
I don't have to choose until after you spend tokens.
Mm-hmm.
Although, spoiler alert, that's the only crit I got. Just, that's all. That's the only critical effect my ship has. So,
so I can't ready it. I don't need it anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Contain.
So, ECM the contain token? Yeah, or, yeah, just contain it. Okay. Four.
So, because you
I did target your brace.
Okay, so that, I still have the electron.
So you still have ECM if you just contain.
Yeah.
So you just take four cards.
Take four. So one up, three down.
Well, no, none up. You contain.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, four down.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four.
Okie dokie. Gladiator.
That's... What?
Yeah.
Really?
Quick, quick. One at two, one at three.
Hmm. You were like... I guess you were a little closer than that. You weren't like that.
I got...
Did you take an extra click with you,
yeah,
too?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Winner, winner.
Yeah, fair enough. Son of a bitch. Looks like I'm going to have to hit the afterburners here.
Yeah. Well, you have them. So, that's not the worst thing. That's your gladiator activating anyways.
I'm not coming back to this crap.
No. There's no way.
All right. Mr. Gladiator, number... Lots of speed, pour it on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Okay. Does it have any damage on him either? He hasn't been touched this entire game.
Gladiator? No, I took a pot shot at him, but I don't think it really matters.
Too far away for any of the guns to matter.
Yeah.
For the practice sake of it.
The guppy, I think we're okay.
Alright.
Oh, right.
There. One, two, three.
One, two.
One, two, three. Okay.
Right.
Engine tech it.
Yep. Place to go, people see, things to do. Okie doke. I'll go ahead and activate the CR90. It's going to reveal concentrate fire.
That's a good shot.
Do I have you double arced?
You very well might. Well, so sweeping that way.
Silly hand runner. It's okay.
No.
Okay. Well, then I will Akbar. That's pretty much the only conclusion I needed. Plus two.
Two plus two.
Four dice. And then I've got concentrate.
Whoa!
Well, I got two blanks and a accuracy so far. Oh, and a double hit. Well, that's good. I will go ahead and add a red dice. Yep. For another accuracy. That doesn't really help. Well, maybe it does. Double hit. I'll accuracy your brace and redirect. Yeah, so why I would have accuracy'd your redirect and not your contain, I don't know, but I'm not
sure
you crit anyway, so.
Yeah. I'm just going to take two.
Sure. Bang, bang.
Brings me to eight.
Hooray.
Okie dokie. Here's that sad part. Nope, maybe not so sad. Nope, still pretty sad. Nope, not so sad. Moving SP3. Thank you.
like a glove.
Alright, and then my last guy is going to flip over, navigate. He's going to slow down to 2. We're going to fire rear to rear. 2 reds. Medium distance. 1 crit, 1 accuracy. Doesn't really matter. I'll accuracy your contain.
1 to the rear.
And I get a point. Way to go, buddy. Here, we'll do this all fancy leg.
There you go.
Rebels.
Oh.
Rebels get a point.
Oh.
Then we're moving at speed 2. Well, I guess I could take anti-fighter shot at the front. I'll fire at the fire spray. Oh, I've got gunnery team. I'll take anti-fighter at the back. Regular TIE fighter, 1. Fire spray, none. Other fire spray, none. Rhymer, 1. Gunnery team actually did something. I'm already mildly impressed. So very happy about this. I'm going to limp over here. Scary things are the other direction. Okay. Fighter phase.
All my stuff is activated?
You have a fire spray and Rhymer, so feel free. Rhymer has to fire at the YT-1300 anyway, and the fire spray has to fire at the YT-24, so. 3 blues against the YT. Two hits. YT goes to 4. Bang, bang. 4 health. All right. And then, Rhymer fires it.
Yes.
1 blue, 1 black.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. I think he gets blue and black.
For 1.
I will take 1. I will counter for none.
Okay. I go to 6.
And here we go. Alright. This YT is going to fire at the TIE fighter.
Bye, TIE fighter.
Just 1.
He has
He only has 1.
He's down to 1.
Okie doke. This YT is going to go ahead and shoot at Rhymer. None.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. This guy is going to shoot at the guy he has to shoot at. Deal 2 to the fire spray.
Bring the 1.
Brings the fire spray to 1. Now, what is more important? Probably farming points. Dash is going to attack the guy he has to. He's going to be very sad that he only gets 1 reroll. Reroll. 1 damage. That's not so bad. Okay. So, the back YT is going to hop up here. And then, this YT has to shoot at 1 of them, so probably going to shoot at the fire spray. None.
Ha.
These guys are free to do what they want. So he's going to come over here, and he's going to shoot your butt.
Because I'm heavy.
Yeah, that's Rhymer's heavy. So, none? Okay. Good. This guy's not going to have the same luxury. It's a very crowded location. We will walk down that YT in the process, though. We're going to fire at the fire spray that's next to Dash.
Okay.
And deal 1. Excellent. It's a horrendously bad round of shooting. Glad I could be a part of that.
Alright, I believe that concludes that. Mm. Oh, yeah. You guys are too far away. Well, 4 dice into a fully shielded, all the arcs I want to attempt to hit.
I guess technically I'm not actually playing something that matters. Oh, really? Alright. Looked down at the bottom of that, so a very intriguing option. Okay.
That doesn't sound like a good idea at all to do that.
6. Fair enough. That was my phone. Probably nothing spectacular.
This is intense.
I just don't know what I want to do. Okay.
TP wigwam levels of intense.
Alright, I'm unable to refresh tokens here again because of the compartmental fire.
Yep.
That is ensuing on the ISD.
That compartment is most certainly on fire.
That entire ship is on fire right now. With less than 50% of its health left,
yep.
We move into turn number 5 here, where we shall attempt to make something explode.
Yeah.
Okay, I think it behooves me to activate the ISD.
I think I would be inclined to agree.
So the ISD activates with another squadron command.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Well, you got some.
So, everybody that I want to move is locked down except for Hal.
She can go where she wants?
She can go where she wants.
Not quite
not
that far,
far
enough,
though. So...
Go out to CR90.
Let's come over here.
Yeah, seems like a good choice.
Pock up some points.
Points on the board, man. I think actually, as is, you're actually winning.
So, one blue die to the rear of the CR90.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
One. Yay, one. Yep, CR90 is going to just take that. Because otherwise, CR90 is going to find a way to die to 4 dice.
I already know it.
Like, in my heart, I know it's true.
Okay. A couple more activations. Let's see what we got here. 3 more.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta do something here.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my counter die out.
Okay. So the white, the 13.
13s are the ones you gotta fire.
Natural
at.
Counter, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But this guy's only engaged here, so he could just attack that one if he wants.
That's
these two must
be his only option. As I had foreseen it.
Damn.
I have a lot of things sparsed out in there.
The second those guys go away, you're going to have free reign. But there's only one more turn left, too.
Yeah, there's only one turn after
moving,
this one,
I'm
so...
I'm hauling butt here, but I'm trying to keep these guys alive at the same time. You know? I just don't know if that's going to happen.
Yeah.
All right.
Gotta attack the white team. Yeah.
3 dice.
Yep.
Here we go.
One.
One.
Counter. One.
Okay.
So I go to 6. He goes to 3.
Yeah. Okay. Gosh. Okay, here then.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
No counter there.
Yep.
Oh, 2 damage is pretty good. He goes from 6 to 4. Bang, bang.
Okay. And.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yep. Black and blue against a YT?
Yep. Which right. One, though? It has to be this one. I gotta.
No, he can shoot at this
I
one,
could
too.
Shoot. I mean,
yeah.
Make more sense to shoot at this one.
Probably that one. 2.
Hey, 2. Nice.
Counter? 1.
I gotta. Can't.
Bang, bang.
Need to brace more than one
YT
shot.
YT goes to 4. All the hit points.
Okay. So there's the 4 activations. Let's
mm-hmm.
take a look at the firing arts, the firing solutions. It is a long ball to here.
I was hoping.
So it is a medium range shot, close range shot to here.
Mm-hmm.
I can't target the rear, or I can't target. Can I target the side?
Sure.
Is that going through? Yeah?
Yeah.
I can see it. Yeah, let's do that.
You can definitely focus on the side.
Okay. So yeah, let's do that here. Port to port. That is the left side there.
Mm-hmm.
2 red, 2 blue.
2 red, 2 blue.
Come on, blue. A lot of things have to go well with this shot, but I don't think you're going away.
Yep.
What would I have to get? I'd have to get double accuracy
double.
On the blue and then double hits on the reds.
Yeah, pretty much. Well,
yeah.
Maybe all right. No, not going to
not
gonna do it. That's okay. 1 damage to my side.
So,
it doesn't matter. You accuracy my redirect regardless, and so I take 1. My evades do nothing.
Okay, so, I'm gonna just have this float as a hit with the SW9.
Much better. Well, then I will redirect it. Split it 1 and 1.
Okay.
Yay.
Okay. Then, up here.
Yeah, 4 reds.
Yes, 4 reds. I was going for 4 blues.
Number 1? Number 1.
Come on! How many do I got to hit?
a lot.
Yeah.
Too much.
4 health left.
Gosh. Again, it has to be 2 accuracies.
No, even then, I don't think you can kill me. Because I have ECMs, so.
Yeah. Okay.
Fire away.
Yep.
A double hit, a hit, and a crit.
So, I got nothing working for it. So.
Okay. Long range. I will evade the double hit.
Okay.
And I'll go ahead and brace it to 1. And did you attack my side or my rear?
I attacked the rear.
All right. Yeah, can't do anything about that. I will take 1 on the side. Yeah. There you go. Excellent. Okay. Movement. I do not know.
How many? This is the number 1 ship, so you have still 4 points left?
4 whole points left. I'm kind of hoping you can't. just a personal opinion there.
Yep, yep.
Kind of hoping that's a negative.
Okay. Okay. What is the? That is the command I thought it was. All right. This is the first activation of this round.
Mm-hmm.
Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm going to leave him at a speed 2.
Sure. Okie doke. We'll go ahead and start with the CR90. Right? Yeah. We're going to concentrate fire. I will go side to side. And I will Akbar. So 1, Akbar, blue. I'll go ahead and add a red. Try and get some actual damage. Yay! Double hit. Well, accuracy, your brace, and your redirect. Cards.
4 points left on the ISD.
Yeah. That's still a lot. What do we got? We got none, 1, and 2. So it doesn't really matter at this point. Go over here to lay down some anti-aircraft fire on the last turn if there still are aircraft to anti. Okie doke. Okay. Let's just get number two out of the way.
Oh, it's my activation.
Oh, yeah, sure. Activate the gladiator. I'm used to having 500 in a row.
Right. Gosh.
Reveal and navigate.
It's too far away. Yes.
Yeah. It's fine. You can stay over here.
Navigate. And there.
We know what it is.
Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Something happened outside.
What the wonder? Wonder what the one underneath it is. You know, underneath the navigate.
Mm-hmm. I was actually thinking about doing something like this.
Definitely a consideration.
Not a bad idea.
You're full health on your CR-92. We're both full health.
Yeah, your ship's a little more robust than mine. We're going to spin the dial. Will any aircraft out the side? One to the fire spray.
It's enough to bring them down.
No. Almost something unexpected. You got a kill there, big guy. Ooh. Just come random around the corner.
AKA not dying.
And then the last one will reveal an engineering command. So we'll go ahead and do regenerate shields, probably one. So that's one, two. Yeah, at that point, there's no reason not to prop that up. One, two, three, four. Now, is it better to Akbar or not to Akbar? Doesn't matter. I'm not going to Akbar. I got your front door with double arc, so I'll just take what I can get.
Which arc is firing first?
Side arc will fire first. One hit, one crit. And your front.
This does nothing right now. So if I brace it to one, it's the die. I don't get to choose which die go away.
Nope. It reduces the damage to half whenever you go.
I'm saying.
Right. Like, it doesn't do anything to the dice.
Okay.
It changes the amount of damage you receive.
I am at a loss for what I need to do. Keep that. Okay, I'm just gonna take the two.
So take a face up, resolve standard critical.
When attacking a squadron, before you roll your attack pool, remove one die of your
irrelevant.
Two hit points left.
Okay, firing out my rear, your front. An accuracy and a crit. The accuracy really doesn't do anything, but I'll accuracy your contain anyways.
So I have to take one. Accuracy the contain,
mm-hmm.
ECM,
To spend the contain token?
To use the contain token.
Okie dokie.
Take one. Down. One hit point left.
Okay. Where'd my big stick go? Did you steal my big stick?
I probably did. Because I have two of them already.
Oh, fair enough. Alright. Now, if this could just please not be the cannot ready defense tokens crit, I'd really appreciate that. That would be great.
Take one.
Take one.
One
face
up.
And it is deal one face down card. I don't know if that was better.
Okay. 2 hit points left.
Yeah, pretty
much. It is a long ball to get to you, though.
Yeah. So it's all the ships have activated, so go to squadrons. All your squadrons have activated. So, you said you had one left? Crap, you get a shield on the back, don't you? Oh, well. Anyway.
All of my squads have activated.
Correct.
Yes.
Alright, so we'll start with a YT. And he's going to fire the fire spray right here.
Yeah.
And he's going to score 2 hits, reducing
one
fire spray to 1. So in that case, Dash will go ahead and, well, Dash, who are you better off taking? I don't know. This YT-1300 will buy me some time to fire at Reimer. One.
I got two.
Nickel and diamond Reimer down.
Yep. It says one pop shot, so they're doing it.
Yeah. Alright, let's jump Beastie Boy over here.
Ensure that the fire spray does not leave combat.
Yeah, he would like to live there. Oh, this fire spray was going to come over and shoot that fire spray. That's what's going to happen there. 3. Okay, good.
That's enough to bring him back. Right?
Yeah. Deer Dash. You're probably better off against Reimer than you are anybody else. So, jump. Here. Dash will fire at Reimer. I get 2 rerolls. I'll reroll these 2. I will accuracy 1 of your braces, but it won't really matter.
Cut it to 2.
And then explode.
And I still explode, yes.
And then that's another YT 2400s. So we'll fire at the fire spray. 3.
Cut me to 3.
And this fire spray will come up and fire at the same target. Bang. 1.
Take me to 2.
And this desperate fire spray is going to jump over here and fire at your front arc with 1 black die. 1 hit. I think that should seal the deal on the mighty Yamato.
5, 10, 13, 14. Oh, that's unfortunate. Right, because I can't.
Yeah.
A brace to 1.
Yep.
Still cut it through. No shields anywhere to.
There's a shield on your rear.
Right.
But.
That's what I'm saying. No shields
yet.
That I can move
right.
Around. I don't have
can't quite
a projector.
There. No, it's face down. It doesn't matter. He doesn't have bomber, so it's just a hit.
Okay. Well, that was
the most famed YT-2400 pilot. That's all my fighters.
Okay. Last turn, then.
Mm-hmm. Your activation. I'm pretty sure I can't kill you, so you probably just beeline straight for me. I don't know by what miracle I could actually kill you. if you double click on, if you go 3 forward, and then for the engine tech move, you double click it, that's going to be the absolute closest I think you're going to get your arc.
I can't, no, even from here, I won't be able to see the front of your arc.
No, you won't be able to see the front.
And I'm firing through debris, too.
Into shields and tokens. So you'd have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you'd have to do 10 damage. Some reds on my front. I mean, like, you will be able to get some reds on me. That's for sure.
So I'll do this.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3.
Yep.
I can cut one more.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that should be fine.
Yeah. The red dice. So.
Two reds on my front arc. Oh, double blank. Okay, well, good.
Okay.
Alright. Gonna go ahead and activate. Doesn't matter. The CR-90 first. Concentrate fire. I'll take anti aircraft out the front. One to fire spray.
I'm left.
Yep.
Still moving at 3. You don't really like. Well, I guess that YT's gonna get displaced.
Your position. We'll go ahead and activate number 2. You know, another navigate. Forward, and then we'll activate him, revealing engineering. We'll go ahead and start discarding cards. The crew is not particularly panicked. It's pointless for me to take that shot, so I'm just gonna move because it's turn 6, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Your fighter activates.
Dash.
Should be engaged with the YT.
All over here.
Yeah. You can double check it though.
Yes.
Yep.
Alright. 2.
2. Counter. 1. Okay. Bang bang. Okay. We'll jump up and take a shot at your rear.
Actually, I did have a howl I could move.
Oh, sure. Yeah, yeah. Do you want to just lock
him down
then? Yeah, because he can't kill her. Nope. I will check
not
your
scatter.
Brace
to 1.
So you brace to 1, go to 2. Dash will jump in on howl. Dash will target both your tokens. Okay. So, and I'll just activate the rest. It doesn't matter. They can't get anywhere.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
Oh. 170 out.
The Hero YT-2400 pilot.
All of my fighters are gone. What am I thinking? 85.
What's up? What's the 89 for?
That's what's left of my fleet.
Oh, I got you. Sure. I guess that is actually a faster way to potentially do the math.
Because I only... What? Did I take anything of yours off the board?
Nope.
Ugh. That's dirty. So, 397...